So yung mga kaibigan natin sa Shopee, binigyan nila tayo ng special code, okay? Nag-provide sila ng discount codes for their affiliates. At i-share ko sa inyo yan in this vlog, okay? So use the code. I'm gonna put the details sa description. Basically, ano to eh, they're gonna take 200 pesos off of your 800 peso purchase, okay? And this is for new Shopee users. So kung hindi ka pa nakabili sa Shopee, and my advice, of course, is to try to buy most of your stuff online na lang para iwas-iwas din sa labas. So kung bago ka pa lang sa Shopee at susubo ka pa lang, this is the episode for you. At kung hindi naman, marami ding mga, kung matagal ka nang gumagamit ng Shopee, no, or yung mga misis ninyo, mga kapatid ninyo, this is a good episode also to spot good deals. At malay nyo, ma-apply nyo rin yung discount. Hey brother, what's up, how's it going? My name is Sean. Thanks for being here. Tagalog vlog ulit, ha? In the Shopee episode, kasi may magandang ginagawa ang Shopee, may big discount sila. Napanood niyo pala yung ano, yung viral video ni Willy Revillame, yung may tinawagan siyang winner, tapos yung sagot sa kanya hindi nagpakilala si Willy, basta diretso si Willy sa anong pangalan mo, something like that, sagot nung tinawagan niya. Oh, minura siya. So, tawa. Tingnan, hanapin nyo. Nasa Facebook yan eh. At nasa YouTube dyan sigurado. So, Shopee. Okay, they're everywhere. They're making their presence felt. Kasi online nga naman ang wave ngayon. People who have not tried online before are, you know, they're dabbling. And they've become online purchasers na in this time of the pandemic. And it makes sense. Iwas ka nga naman lumabas as much as possible. And yung sinabi ko sa intro, meron tayong discount code na pinrovide ng Shopee and I'm gonna share it with you. Limited slots to, ha? Ilinagay ko sa description, so you have to be quick. And if ever na bumili kayo tapos hindi gumana yung code, baka naunahan na rin kayo ng iba. So, pasensyaan. Just the same, magandang episode pa rin to because we're gonna look for stuff na gusto natin. Like, we're primarily a sneaker channel, kaya ang focus natin dito, ang mga items na titingnan natin, have to do with sports and fitness, okay? Before din tayo mag-proceed, okay? Word of caution, ha? Maraming fakes na nagkalat. Maski sa Shopee, okay? Sapatos na sobrang mura. If it's too good to be true, peke yun. May mga Air Force 1 kang makikita na under 1,000 pesos. Walang ganun. Ang mga Air Force 1, pumapalo ng 4,500 yan. Yan ang mga pinakamababang presyoan dyan. Diba? May mga Janoski kang makikita. May mga Adidas na fake. Basta pag mura, pagdudahan nyo muna yan. Okay? And in this episode, I'm gonna put links also para itatap nyo lang, ikiklik nyo lang, diretso na kayo sa product kung gusto nyo busisiin or gusto nyo bilhin. Okay? Tapos i-apply nyo pa yung discount code natin. Eh, maganda, everybody happy, okay? So, I'm gonna talk about the product, ha? As we go along, stay with me. Let's begin. So, ang first item natin, pasok tayo ng All-Star 360, okay? So, kung versed kayo sa Lazada, sa Shopee, you must know na within those websites, may parang mall pa na tinatawag. At dun ka makakahanap ng mga legit. At merong parang sports mall dito sa loob ng Shopee, which is called All-Star 360. Try mo mag-search ng Nike or Adidas. May makikita kang may mga nakamarkang mall dun sa upper left. At dadaling ka nun sa All-Star 360. Okay? Or you can put in the search box kagad, All-Star 360. Dadaling kayo sa the site within the site. Okay? Tingnan nyo yung upper left, ha? Pag may nakalagay na mall, generally, ibig sabihin yan, tunay. Okay? Papakita tayo ng picture somewhere dito na kung ano yung tsura niya. Okay, guys? So, let's look for stuff dito sa All-Star 360 sa loob. And I'm gonna open a product na above 800 para pumalo talaga yung discount natin na 200 pesos. Okay, we found something. Sports and fitness related, of course, we have the Adidas Combat Sports Hybrid 200 Boxing Gloves. Okay, 2,279 pesos. Ayan, so papalo ang discount dito and free shipping na ito. Home workout, if you have a punching bag at home at naghahanap kayo ng good quality gloves, consider the Adidas Combat Sports Hybrid 200 Boxing Gloves. Next item please, we have the Nike Women's Havoc Training Gloves. Okay, so pang babae, pero as you know, ang pink naman coupled with black, ang angas niyan, medyo heart foundation yan, Bret the Hitman Heart. Pwede na sa lalaki, pero of course ibang sizing, but have your woman in mind. Kung lalaking viewer ka, have your woman in mind when you buy this product. Okay, regalo kay misis, kay girlfriend, 898 pesos. Okay, so papalo ang discount natin dito. Again, for home workouts, if you do free weights, if you do bar exercises, maski sa mga bodyweight exercises, maganda rin ito. Iwas kalyo, iwas pain sa palms natin, okay? Tapos, open ito, litaw ang fingers mo dito, so you still have that tactile ability. Makakagrip ka pa, makakadampot ka pa ng maayos. So, Nike Women's Havoc Training Gloves. So for our next item, lumabas ako ng All-Star 360. Pumunta ako dun sa general website ng Shopee. I'm gonna show you a product ha, bilang isang example. May Stan Smith tayo dito na 289 pesos. Guys, alam nyo na yan. Walang Stan Smith na 289 pesos. Okay? Ang maganda sa Shopee, meron silang New Balance na legit. Okay? May mga New Balance na fake sa Shopee. Pero dadaling ko kayo sa New Balance na legit. They have an official mall inside Shopee. Okay, so tingnan nyo lang to image na to. Itatap nyo yan. Hindi masyadong halata eh. But you're gonna tap this this box to enter the New Balance official Shopee mall. Okay? Dito kayo makahanap ng mga urig na New Balance. At syempre, New Balance head tayo. Magpapakita tayo ng New Balance sneakers, of course. Okay? At may mga pinakita na ako mga New Balance before sa mga ibang episodes ko. At madalas kong i-feature yung New Balance 574. It's the most popular, best-selling New Balance sneaker of all time. At of course, ipapakita ko ulit ang New Balance 574 dito. 3,196. May iba-ibang kulay na available. I'm gonna put the link here at the description. You have to consider this sneaker if you're in the market for new sneakers or if you're a New Balance enthusiast, okay? So, try nyo yung code ha. Hindi ako sure kung gagana. But it's worth a try. Baka naubos na. But you have to try it anyway. So, may slide dito guys ha. 1,095 pesos. If you've seen my past episode na naghunt ako ng New Balance slide, there was a point in time na ang hirap maghanap ng size ko sa New Balance slides. But they have it here sa Shopee sa New Balance Mall. Ayan, so consider this. Kakagat din yung discount dito if you're a new Shopee user kasi above 800 pesos ito. Okay? And I've been using my New Balance slides. Gray yung binili ko and I'm loving it. Okay? May tamang-tama yung lambot tsaka tigas niya. And for a New Balance nut like me, maganda magkaroon ng mga non-sneaker na New Balance item eh. So, isa yon sa mga favorite purchases ko, I would say, from last year. New Balance slide. So, may black, may gray. Ewan ko kung may white or red nito ha. I'm looking at whether you could select colors. So, I don't see anything here na that would allow me to pick colors, no? Pero black, di halatang madumi pag nadumihan. So I'm gonna show you another 574 from New Balance sa New Balance Mall within Shopee. At iba to dun sa pinakita ko earlier. Yung kanina, nasa 3,000s range yun eh. This one is nasa 4,795. May variations din kasi ang New Balance. Depende rin sa materials na ginamit. And this is more on the premium side. 4,795 suede. Ang ganda ng quality. Ganda ng execution ito guys. Burgundy, medyo malavino. Tapos tingnan niyo yung mga accents of cream. Pogi lang nito. And this is a sneaker that you have to consider when you're looking for a long-term, everyday sneaker na rin na pampapogi talaga. May mga women's version din ito. So go around the New Balance official site Itong discount code natin is valid until June 6. 6.6 sale. They may have a formal name for it. Hindi ko lang alam, pero 6.6 mangyayari ito. You're gonna see that on the website. Nakakalat yan, okay? And yeah, before we close, ha, remind ko kayo guys, pag may pera, at pero medyo kapos, necessities muna tayo. Don't buy unnecessary stuff, okay? Alam nyo na ibig sabihin yan. If it's something that will make you happy, if it's for self-improvement like sports and fitness, kailangan mo ng gloves para to maintain your weight. Pag kailangan nyo ng bagong sapatos so you could run and improve your health, pag-isipan nyo, go yan if it's beneficial. Pero kung mga pormahan lang na hindi naman talaga kailangan, you have to think twice, okay? So that's it. Mag-iingat kayong lahat, ha? And yeah, use the code. Bye!